Assalamu alaikum friends, welcome to Simple Homemade Projects. In this video, I am going to make a universal infrared receiver circuit. To make it, I am going to use the following components, which includes TSOP1838 infrared receiver, LED, 100 nanofarad capacitor, 16 volts 100 microfarad capacitor, 10 kilo ohms resistor, 220 ohms resistor, male headers, jumper wires and a breadboard. Now I am going to make the connections according to the circuit diagram. You can download it from the link in the description. First of all, place the receiver in the breadboard as shown such that its flat side faces towards you. Place 100 nanofarad capacitor between left and middle pin of the receiver. Now place 16 volts 100 microfarad capacitor between same pins but negative terminal with middle pin. Connect the LED negative terminal to the right pin of the receiver and positive terminal to a free rail. Place the 220 ohms resistor between left pin of the receiver and a free rail. Now place the 10 kilo ohm resistor between positive terminal of LED and free end of 220 ohms resistor. Take a jumper wire and connect it between positive terminal of LED and junction point of the resistors. Now connect another jumper wire between middle pin of the receiver and a free rail. Take another jumper wire and connect it between junction point of resistors and a free rail. Now connect male headers to these rails. Connect a 6 volt supply to it such that connect junction point of the resistors to positive terminal of supply and middle pin to ground. Turn on the switch and our circuit is ready to test. Here I have a TV remote and you can clearly see the results. It is a universal circuit, so you can test any infrared device with the circuit. You can also add a buzzer with LED if you want a beeping sound for indication at the output. Now I have a AC remote and you can see that LED is not blinking because there is not any signal transmitted when the remote is off, but when turned on it works just fine. That's all from my side, so if you are satisfied with my project then give it a thumbs up and don't forget to share and subscribe. See you in the next one. Take care. Allah Hafiz.